Good evening. Police fear a home invader preying on women living alone in Adelaide's western suburbs could soon turn violent. He's terrorised 8 women in just 4 days. Reporter Kate Freeburn has more.
The intruder first struck last Tuesday. By Friday, he'd broken into 8 homes, all through unlocked bedroom windows.
On almost all occasions, the man silently wakes the woman by touching her foot at the end of the bed. After she screams, he calmly leaves.
Well, at this stage, we don't know what he'll do, but if he's got to the stage where he's breaking into women's houses, we are concerned that it could escalate.
The man first attacked just before 7 a.m. last Tuesday on Crossley Avenue at West Croydon. At the same time, the following morning, he broke into a home on nearby Days Road. Next, he entered a bedroom at Kilkenny, and on Friday morning, another attack was reported at West Croydon. Just yesterday, a similar home invasion at Sefton Park. Women have also been targeted in Renown Park.
I have a description of a male person, Caucasian, approximately 25 to 30 years, between 5'10" and 6'0", weighing approximately 90 kilo.
Locals are urged to tighten security and keep windows locked.
Absolutely. It would be horrifying to wake up in the middle of the night finding somebody strange in your home.
When I finish from work, I'll come open like the doors, the windows, a bit of fresh air, but I guess I won't be doing that anymore.
Police are warning anyone who may be confronted by the intruder to scream loudly and call 000.